This exercise is guaranteed to burn all the muscles involved. You want to have a split stance, using lighter dumbbells than you think you need, because you need to do both sides. And you, as you go down, your arms lift to the side for a lateral raise. You stay in this position. You can reset your legs after each rep if you need the rest. Otherwise, it should be done consecutively. I advise choosing a weight that lets you get into a specific rhythm so that you can keep the cadence.